guys, welcome to another unboxing video. Today is June 25th. I got this game 2 days ago, actually, June 23rd. So, I finished this yesterday. Didn't get the chance to do an unboxing video before, but I thought I would just do it now. I'm gonna tell you something right away. This is one of the best games I played this year. No lie. It's one of the best games I've fucking played this year. So if you guys own a PS3, do yourself a favor and get this motherfucking game, alright? Anyway, so as you can see, this is the front cover. This game actually has the option for you to play it in Portuguese, which is cool. I played the whole game in Portuguese, and now I'm gonna go for a second playthrough in English, because I'm curious like that. So you guys can see it's from the makers of Uncharted, Naughty Dog, so of course this game would be good. That's the side. The side is not custom, but it's still pretty cool. It's black, so I don't mind that as much. This is the back cover. It's pretty cool. Of course you have an online pass in there. So anyway, I'm gonna open it up. As you guys can see, you have the disc, which is a pretty simple disc right here. It's all black. I've seen another discs, and I don't like them as much as just the simple black disc. Come on, can I take this off? Okay, so on the back there's a code, you know, your online pass, which I'm not gonna show, even though I already used it. You guys know the drill, I don't like to show the codes. So yeah, this is the booklet, which is pretty cool. You have Joel and Ellie here, which, by the way, she is one of my favorite characters ever in a video game. Pretty simple, you know, booklet. You know, you have the controls. You do have a little bit of the story, because it explains a little bit of it in here. And yeah, you have a little bit of art and all that. Yeah, it's a pretty simple, booklet. And then you have the awesome art. You know that all the PlayStation 3 exclusives have some art inside the box, so that's pretty cool. So, yeah. That's amazing. As you guys can see. So yeah, that's pretty much it for The Last of Us unboxing. I know I should have done this 2 days ago when I got the game, but I was so excited and I couldn't put the controller down. So, you know, you guys get it now. So, will I be doing a thoughts on this game? Absolutely. I still have a lot of thoughts on videos to work on. I've been really busy lately, but they're coming, guys, so don't worry about that. But I can tell you this much, like I said before, if you have a PlayStation 3, you gotta get this game, because it's, I tell you, it's one of the best, if not the best game this year. And I know I said a Tomb Raider, you know, for me, is game of the year, but after playing this, oh man, I think I talked a little bit too soon, but for me, you know, Tomb Raider is still a big contender to game of the year, and so is Bioshock Infinite, but I think Tomb Raider is better than Bioshock Infinite, in my opinion. But this is just an excellent game. Excellent, I can tell you that much. So is Tomb Raider. You know, I'm not bashing that game at all, because Tomb Raider is one of my favorite games of this year. I have like three favorite games this year, which is Tomb Raider, Bioshock Infinite, and The Last of Us. But oh man, if you guys play this, you would understand what I'm saying. It's fantastic. Anyway, this is pretty much it for The Last of Us unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.